Radio Sai, radio favorit kamu. Selamat pagi Tami Pun.
Ratus FM, radio Sai, radio favorit kamu.
Say good morning, bahagianya enggak setengah-setengah.
Senang sekali kami dapat kembali menemani Anda dalam program Berita Ruang Jerai.
Setiap muslim di seluruh penjuru dunia.
Dalam rangka operasi patuh Krakatau 2020.
Lampung Pos mengangkat tentang kekhawatiran meledaknya angka pengangguran di Lampung ya.
Anything involving a big crowd is starting to be in jeopardy. Concerts, sporting events, and festivals here in the Southland and across this country tonight.
More signs of the world's biggest
involving a big crowd is starting to be in jeopardy. Concerts, sporting events, and festivals disruptions here in the Southland and across this country tonight.
More signs of the world's biggest economy after the shutdown.
Eight states, as I mentioned, canceled the NCAA state's shows in the country.
We'll be right back.
Kan udah join tadi suaranya.
To the Honorable Dean of Faculty of Economics and Business, University of Lampung, Dr. Nairobi, SAMSE.
The Honorable Vice Dean of Student and Alumni Affairs of Faculty of Economics and Business, University of Lampung, Dr. Saimul, SAMSE.
The Honorable Head of Subdivision of Student and Alumni Affairs of Faculty of Economics and Business, University of Lampung, Ms. Suhartiningsih, SH.
The Honorable Advisor of Economics English Club University of Lampung, Professor Dr. Haji Satria Bangsawan, SAMSE.
The Honorable Chief of DPM.
The Honorable Governor of BEM, Mr. Arga Wijaya Hardi.
The Honorable Representative of Student Organizations.
The Honorable General Chief of EC 2020 Period, Ms. Nanda Desianti.
The Honorable All the Missionaries, Expert Staffs, Project Officer, and All Committees.
And the Honorable all of delegates of EC in Action 2020. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom.
Om Swastiastu.
Namo Buddhaya.
Tabipun. First of all, let me send all my gratitude to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala because of His mercy and blessing so we can gather in this event EEC in Action 19 with the theme Frame Your Timeless Legacy.
Salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who brought us from the darkness to the brightness.
Before we start our agenda for today, we will read the agenda for today.
First, opening.
Second, singing national anthem.
Third, speech.
Fourth, praying.
And the last is closing.
To open this occasion, let us say lafaz basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
The next agenda is singing national anthem. For all audience, please stand up. For our audience, please have a seat.
The next agenda is speech. The first speech will be delivered by Project Officer of EEC in Action 2020 to Mr. Indra Wijaya. Time is yours.
To the Honorable Vice Dean of Economic and Business Faculty, University of Lampung, Dr. Saimul S.A. M.Si. The Honorable Head of Student and Alumni Affairs, Ms. Sri Suningsi. The Honorable General Chief of EEC UNILA 2020 period, Ms. Nanda Desyanti. The Honorable All the Missionaries and Expert Staffs. The Honorable All of the Participants and the Adjudicators. The Honorable, the Representative of Student Organizations, the Honorable, Presidiums, and all beloved committees. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya, Tabik Pun. First of all, let me send all my gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because of His mercy and blessing, so we can gather in this event EEC in Action 19 with team frame your timeless legacy. Salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who brought us from the darkness to the brightness. Ladies and gentlemen, in this occasion, I, as the PIC, want to say thanks for all elements of the committee and all parties who have played a role in the successful implementation of this EEC in Action 19 event. And don't forget, of course, I would like to thank all the participants who have participated in this series of events from the first day until the end of event farewell. And I also want to tell the report of our event, which are as follows. All of the participants of this event are all senior high school and university in Indonesia with the total 75 institutions. The competitions held and the total number of participants in this event are debate, that's joined by 48 teams, newscasting, that's joined by 40 participants, paper presentation, that's joined by 10 participants, storytelling, that's joined by 40 participants, speech, that's joined by 60 participants. So the total number of participants of the EEC in Action 19 is 246. Hopefully, we can compete honestly together to move forward, and the competition will take place in a fair manner. And I hope we can take care of our health, keep our distance, and always wear masks when traveling outside the house. I think that's all from me. I hope this occasion will run well until the end. I'm sorry if I had mistake, and thank you for your attention. Good luck, everyone. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you to Mr. Indra for the speech.
The next speech will be delivered by General Chief of EEC 2020 period to Ms. Nanda Desyanti. Time is yours.
To the Honorable, the Vice Dean of Economic and Business Faculty, University of Lampung, of Students and Alumni Affairs, Dr. Saimul S.M.Si. To the Honorable, the Head of Department, Students and Alumni Affairs, Ibu Soehartiningsih, by will of Ibu Ning. To the honorable, the representative of students organizations of Economic and Business Faculty, University of Lampung. To the honorable, the demissionaire and also expert staff of EECFRB UNILA. To the honorable, the judges and also all the participants of EEC in Actions 19-2020. And also my beloved committee, my beloved boards, and also my beloved newbie and my beloved presidiums. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya, Tabi Pun. First of all, I would like to say thank you and gratitude to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala because of His blessings and mercy, we can gather in this 19 EEC in Actions with the theme "Frame Your Timeless Legacy." And also, I would like to say thank you to Economic and Business Faculty due to the facilitations that already given for EEC FRB UNILA to help this EEC in Actions. Although we are in the pandemic situations, I would like to say thank you to all the media partners and also sponsors that already contribute a lot in EEC in Actions 2020. Although we are in pandemic situations, the highest appreciation goes to the Committee of EEC in Actions 2020 because we still give the best effort to provide the platforms and also to provide the competitions to have the development and also the improvement of English ability of every single individual in around Indonesia. The purpose of EEC in Actions is basically to provide platform to compete and also to prove the whole training program that already done by every single students that already passionate in English. And also this is the platform that given by EEC FRB UNILA to make sure that you can prove your English ability. Hopefully that for every single participants that already registered in this EEC in Actions will have a joyful experience, although we have a virtual competitions, but hopefully that the essence of the competition is not decreasing, even though we are in a pandemic situations. And I would like to congratulate for the winners of this EEC in Actions and for those who are not winning, who are not yet winning in this competitions, please don't give up because the hardship and also the struggles that you give will going to be paid in the future. And please enjoy the EEC in Actions that already provided by the committees. That's all from me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you to Ms. Nanda for the speech.
The next speech will be delivered by Vice Dean of Student and Alumni Affairs of Faculty of Economics and Business University of Lampung, and also opening this occasion by hitting the gong. To Dr. Saimul SAMSE, time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. Salam. Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya. Tabi pun. The Honorable, the Head of Student and Alumni Affairs, Economics and Business Faculty, University of Lampung, Mrs. Suharti Ningsih, Sarjana Hukum. To the Honorable General Chief of EEC 2020 period, Ms. Nanda Desyanti. To the Honorable Representative of Student Organization of Economics and Business Faculty, University of Lampung. To the Honorable Judge Adjudicators and all the participants of EEC in Action 2020. To the Honorable all the committee of EEC in Action 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, first and foremost, let us say thank you to the gratitude of to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala because of His mercy and blessing, so we can gather today in this event EEC in Action 2020 that held annually by EEC Economics and Business Faculty University of Lampung. Salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I appreciate the hard work given by the committee, who already successfully prepared and planned this event. It is surely an enormous event, since the scale of the event is national, and I am pretty happy to see various institutions from all around Indonesia. Although we can only meet virtually, I still welcome you all to this event, especially in Economic and Business Faculty, University of Lampung. I believe that everyone who joined this competition is best of the best. Hopefully, the sense of the competition still felt by everyone, and this competition will give the improvement for you to develop your English ability. I think that's all the speed that I could deliver. I wish you all the best and good luck. I am sorry if I am mistaken. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I ask the Vice Dean of Student and Alumni Affairs, Economics and Business Faculty, University of Lampung, officially open EC in action 2020.
Thank you to Dr. Saimul for the speech.
The next agenda is praying that will be led by Mr. Gilang Fajri. To Mr. Gilang, time is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Marilah sejenak kita bersama-sama menundukkan kepala, bermunajat kepada Tuhan agar kegiatan kita pada hari ini diberkahi dan bisa berjalan dengan lancar. Bagi yang beragama Islam akan saya pimpin, dan bagi yang non-Muslim silakan menyesuaikan. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Wassalatu wassalamu asrafil anbiya wal mursalin. Sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajmain. Ya Allah, Ya Rahman. Pada hari ini kami hendak menyelenggarakan acara IEC in Action 2020 dengan memohon ridho dan izinmu. Berkahilah semua langkah dan perbuatan kami, serta jadikanlah itu semua nilai ibadah dan nilai ilmu yang bermanfaat kepada kami. Ya Allah, Ya Wahid, Engkau yang Maha Satu dan Maha Mempersatukan, kami mohon perkuatlah persatuan di antara kami. Janganlah Engkau biarkan ada perpecahan di antara kami. Kami ingin kuat dalam persatuan itu agar lebih bermanfaat untuk agama, negara, dan bangsa ini. Ya Allah, Ya Ghafur, Engkau yang Maha Pengampun atas segala dosa, ampunilah dosa kami, dosa orang tua kami, dosa para pemimpin kami, dosa para pejuangmu, dan dosa para pendahulu kami. Tempatkanlah kami dan mereka semua ini dalam lindungan rahmat dan ampunan-Mu. Ya Allah, Ya Mujib, Engkau yang Maha mengabulkan doa, perkenankanlah doa dan permohonan kami. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina azabannar. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun. Wassalamun alal mursalin walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Amin, amin, ya Rabbal Alamin.
The next agenda is closing. To close this occasion, let us say lafaz hamdalah. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin.
I'm Dwi Ujianti.
And I'm Izzarul, as a master of ceremony, want to apologize if we have a mistake.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for all participants that already attend to our opening ceremony. For you guys, don't forget to join your competition based on the schedule and room that already provided by the committee. So fighting and see you again tomorrow in closing ceremony. And have a great day. Yeah.